That's all to come. And this is the last at Gawler. Good luck, punters. Hopefully you can back the winner here in the last at Gawler and go home on a winning note. Jump into Christmas Day tomorrow. Set to go. Notorious Jigs at 280, the favourite. They are ready. Set. Away, Notorious Jigs last to leave. Speed Crazy Zane out wide, tries to crunch over. Now the favourite's deep and going forward. Notorious Jigs goes up and takes the lead from Contrail as they bunch. Third is Albro Pedro. Fourth is Sleepwalk Dance. Then Crazy Zane shuffled back and Outbreak Girl last. Up front leader Notorious Jigs has done some work running on Sleepwalk Dance. Notorious Jigs, good win. Favourite wins are last. Sleepwalk Dance second. Third Contrail, I think. Fourth Albro Pedro or Outbreak Girl. And Crazy Zane didn't have the best of luck, was near last. Notorious Jigs wins it. Nathan Hughes. They bunched down the back and that enabled him to go right around the other.